everybody. My name is Vinay Jacob John, and you are all welcome to my website jesushealsministries.org. Today we are going to read from the Holy Bible, from the Old Testament, Genesis chapter 49, starting from verses 1 and 2. And Jacob called unto his sons and said, "Gather yourselves together, that I may tell you that which shall befall you in the last days. Gather yourselves together and hear, ye sons of Jacob, and hearken unto Israel your father." Verse 8. "Judah, thou art he whom thy brethren shall praise. Thy hand shall be in the neck of thine enemies. Thy father's children shall bow down before thee. Judah is a lion's whelp. From the prey, my son, thou art gone up. He stooped down, he couched as a lion, and as an old lion, who shall rouse him up? The scepter shall not depart from Judah, nor a lawgiver from between his feet, until Shiloh come. And unto him shall the gathering of the people be, binding his foal unto the wine, and his ass's colt unto the choice wine. He washed his garments in wine, and his clothes in the blood of grapes. His eyes shall be red with wine, and his teeth white with milk." Let us also turn to the book of Revelations in the New Testament of the Holy Bible. Revelations chapter 5, verse 5. "And one of the elders said unto me, Weep not, behold, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, the root and the offspring of King David of Israel, has prevailed to open the book and to loose the seven seals thereof." Thank you everybody for visiting my website jesushealsministries.org. I'm Vinay Jacob John, and Jesus loves us all.